On Friday night, September 16, 2016, at the A Field in Conshohocken, LaSalle would battle Archbishop Carroll for only the second time in their history, the first being in 1998. The Explorers came into the game with a 1-2 record, losing to North Penn and Malvern Prep while defeating Pensbury. The Patriots of Carroll had lost their first three games and were hoping to catch the blue and gold by surprise. LaSalle had to survive a nightmare of a second quarter in this, the game of the year.
Thank you.
Sophomore sensation Manny Quilis scored 4 touchdowns, 2 from long distance, and the Explorers pulled away from the Patriots with a 25-point third quarter after trailing at half by 4 points. This would be the first of 4 straight wins for the squad, but then they were unable to conquer the Hawks from St. Joe's Prep in the Catholic League Championship game and finished at 6-5. Hope you enjoyed the 2016 season Game of the Year.